In this video, we will solve question number 8 to 11 sums of exercise 7B, that is chapter 7 of R.S. Agarwal book, Linear Equation in One Variable. And in this video, we are going to solve for 8 to 11 sums of exercise 7B. Now look at the question number 8. 2 by 3 of a number is less than the original number by 20. Find the number. 2 by 3 of a number is less than the original number by 20. Find the number. So let the number be x or y, whatever you want to suppose. Let the number be x. Now, according to question or as per statement, 2 by 3 of a number, 2 by 3 of a number is means equal to less than the original number by 20. So here you see, let the original number, we have supposed the original number be x. So let's solve it. 2 by 3 x means 2 by 3 x. This comes to this side. This we will separate the variables and constant. Here we have minus 20. So let's take the LCM. Here LCM comes 3. So 2x minus 3x is equal to minus 20. So here it comes minus x by 3 is equal to minus 20. So we can see that minus cancels by minus. X is equal to 20 into 3. So x is equal to 60. So therefore the original number is, the original number is 60. Now look at the ninth question. Ninth question is, a number is 2 by 5 times of the another number. If their sum is 70, find the numbers. So in this sum, we have to find out two numbers. So let us suppose the first number. Let the one number be, or another number. You can take any words. So let the one number be, x. And what is the other number? So what is the other number? Other number be 2 by 5 times the another. It is 2 by 5 times the another. So according to question, they said their sum is x plus 2 by 5 x is equal to 70. Here it is given their sum. We can see here it is given their sum. So sum of two numbers is 70. Nothing is a denominator, we put 1. So LCM of 1 and 5 is 5. It is 5x plus 2x is equal to 70. 7x by 5 is equal to 70. So x remain here only. Denominator is 5. We'll multiply in the numerator. And numerator 7 comes in the denominator. So let's do the cancellation. Here it comes 10. So the value of x is 10 into 5, 50. So we get the first number be 50. And you can say one number is equal to 50. What is the other number? Other number is 2 by 5. Okay. So 2 by 5 into 50 we will put. So 5 ones are 5, here it comes 10, so here it is 20. So other number is equal to 20. So one number is 50 and other number is 20. Now look at the 10th question. Hope it is clear to you. This is the solution of question number 9. Now look at the next question. Question number 10. Now you just solve the question number 10. two-third of a number is greater than two-third of a number is greater than one-third of a number by 3, find the number. So let the number be y, let the number, unknown number be y. Now they said two-third, according to question, what are they saying? Two-third of a number, two-third of a number is greater than the one-third of a number, greater than the one-third of a number by 3. Two-third of a number is greater than the one-third of the number by 3. So here we have 2 by 3y is equal to 1 by 3y plus 3. So here we will separate the variables and constant. 2 by 3y minus 1 by y, sorry, 1 by 3y is equal to 3. So here the LCM is 3, 2y minus y is equal to 3, y by 3 is equal to 3, 3 and y's value is 3 into 3, 9. So the required number is 9. Here we got the number. Therefore, the required number is number is 9. Now, look at the 11th sum. You just look at the 11th sum. So, I am going to raise the 8th one first. Look at the 11. The 5th part of a number when increased by 5. 5th part of a number when increased by 5. What do you mean by 5th part? 5th part means 1 by 5. Increased by 5 equals its 4th part. 4th part means 1 by 4. Decreased by 5. So look at the 11th sum. Look at the solution of 11th. The 5th part. I am underlining the 5th part of a number. So let the number be, let the number be x. Fifth part means 1 by 5 of the number. Of a number mean, here number is x. When increased by 5, when increased by 5 equals its fourth part. Fourth part means 1 by 4 of x decreased by 5. This is our equation. You just read it step by step and you can make your equation very easily. So now let's solve it. 1 by 5 of x means 1 by 5x plus 5. 1 by 4x minus 5. Now separate the variables and constant. 1 by 5x minus 1 by 4x minus 5 into minus 5. So here we take the LCM 20. So 4x minus 5x is equal to minus 10. So we get minus x by 20 is equal to minus 10. Minus x is equal to minus 10 into 20. Minus x is equal to minus 200. Minus cancel by minus. X is equal to 200. So the required number is, therefore, the required number is 200. Thank you.